The Baloch Voice Association staged a protest in front of the iconic broken chair, which stands across the street from the Palace of Nations in Geneva, during the 35th session of the United Nations Human Rights Council. The protest was aimed at highlighting the atrocities of Pakistan against Balochs and Pashtuns. The protest, held on Monday, was also joined by the Baloch Kashmiri Pashtoon and other representatives.